For tonight's act of kindness, we're shining a spotlight on a woman from Montgomery who's been putting a smile on thousands of faces every single day with the help of man's best friend.
I love photography, I love dogs, and I love Cincinnati. It's my hometown forever.
Jane Sullivan's hometown forever provides the backdrop for the precious pups in the pictures she typically takes. During the pandemic, though, for social distance reasons, folks have been tagging her in dog photos. But she still writes every little backstory, like today's for Zoomy Angel. Look at her there, which she says means dances with happiness. If you read the bio, you learn Zoomy likes to steal her humans' flip-flops. There's been a picture and a story just about every day for the past 5 years or so, and it all started when Jane was at her son's baseball practice and she decided to strike up a conversation about some folks about their dog.
Dogs are great. They just put you in an instant good mood, and I love doing it, and I've gotten so many messages from people during this pandemic saying, you know, I'm just happy to see your posts every day, and they make me smile. So that makes me super happy.
Why do you think this is an act of kindness, your photos and your dogs of Cincy sites?
I think especially during the pandemic, but just every day, it's just a bit of good news.
So if you need to smile, we suggest you check out Dogs of Cincy on both Facebook and Instagram. You wouldn't be alone. Combined, Jane says the pages have more than 25,000 followers. Keep sharing that happy work. And thank you, Jane.